When architecting systems, one must often evaluate available design choices to finally arrive at an optimal design that satisfies stakeholder requirements. Hi, this is Vidya, and in this video, I'll show you a way to perform different kinds of analysis on a quadcopter model to arrive at an optimal design for battery capacity that can satisfy a hover duration of 10 minutes. Let's dive in. The quadcopter model has a few variation points in its design. One can choose from low, medium, or high thrust propulsion systems, different position determination sensors, and different GPS radio systems. Using the analysis feature, you can perform simple roll-ups to find the total cost, power, etc. on the model for a particular variant configuration. To do this, launch the analysis viewer. In the dialog, specify the stereotypes, function, and iteration direction needed to analyze the system. Let's take a look at the roll-up function. The function is automatically called for every component in the system. The function iterates over the children of a component to add up the cost, weight, and power. The app shows you a tabular view of the elements, and running the analysis will populate this table with results. You can customize your analysis on top of this to perform more in-depth trade studies. This example uses a custom app built using MATLAB App Designer to collect all the possible variations in the system that can be analyzed. Using System Composer APIs, we can perform variability analysis and analyze the desired configurations together to find the optimal battery capacity. From the app, select the stereotype properties and analysis function needed to perform the trade-off. Let's inspect the analysis functions used here. This function makes use of the roll-up function and the optimization toolbox along with the reward function and solves the equations to optimize the battery capacity. I am now going to choose the high, low, and medium propulsion configurations and run the analysis to see how they compare. The app shows you the numerical results as well as the plots showing a graphical representation of the computed battery capacity. In this case, I'm going to choose the low thrust propulsion configuration as it results in a smaller battery while still satisfying my stakeholder requirements. I hope I've showed you some neat things you can do to analyze your architectures. Using System Composer and MATLAB together creates a powerful platform to analyze systems and helps you make calculated trade-offs to satisfy stakeholder requirements.